Hello everybody, welcome to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're going from Colorado Springs to Fort Collins with home accessories, 44,000 pounds. We got this is John Rudas Peterbilt 389-379 glider, and this is just a Vanguard reefer trailer. The I don't know, old one I picked up somewhere. I just threw the white skin on there, and yeah. So let's jump in here and get going and see what happens, I guess, really. Could be interesting. This is the very first truck that I bought, actually.
Ready to roll.
Very first one. We can get out of here. Hydrant there and a trailer here. Yeah, we got it.
Turn right. Roundabout, take the first exit.
Take the first exit.
Exit now. Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
Be there about 1:30. Put the mountains back there in the background. State trooper in front of us. Full tank of fuel.
Go straight on.
Look at this thing, that's that 3176A Marine Caterpillar engine in it. If I remember right anyway, that's what's in it. Loud turbo on it, I don't know that much.
Keep left.
I love when people pull up beside you and just fucking pace you, stay up. Same speed you're at when you're trying to get over. Gotta love it.
Keep left.
They do that shit in real life too. How's everybody doing out there on YouTube, man? You guys doing pretty good? I'm doing not too bad. It's cold as hell. I guess like negative, probably 5 degrees outside, something like that. About 8 inches of snow. I love that snow. There's a car there beside us, but I guess not. Grand Junction.
Keep left.
We'll probably end up doing another short load after this one. Don't really have too much to talk about right at the moment. I don't know what the hell it wants to do. Left or right, driver. Come on now.
Exit right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Thank you.
stayed in the outside lane. Always want to be on the outside. That way you don't have cars coming up on your blind spot. Welcome to Fort Collins, everybody.
Keep right, and then turn right.
Colorado.
Turn right.
Shit out of the frames. Had more than enough chance to go around the car. You can stay there,
keep
you can stay
left.
There.
Finally, we are here.
That's what I'm saying. Perfect. All right, let's get this unloaded and see what we got for next job here. Fruits, go to Cheyenne, Denver, Sterling, Steamboat Springs. I've been to Steamboat Springs in a while. Go to Steamboat Springs. Go down here, Sterling. We got fireworks and toys. Fireworks is lighter load, pays a lot more, so we'll go with the fireworks. Better wait. Better manage to have a color or emote. Alright, let's keep going. Make some money. Get turned around, and it's gonna be a negative on that one. Dude, you gonna sit there and stare at that forklift, or you gonna actually use it? gonna sit there and stare at it. Let it go. I'd do the same thing. Let's get the hell out of here. Hold on. Okay. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Turn right.
That truck full of fireworks up there in the Indiana caught fire. I think it was because of the whiteout and snowstorm. And it had a big pile up. Those things went off forever.
Keep right and then turn right.
Pretty wicked. I think that happened when I lived up there in Indiana.
Turn right.
About a 45-minute drive from where I lived. Up on I-80. Lucky enough, I never did get into a pile up or anything like that. I always stopped driving. If I couldn't see very far ahead of me, I stopped. It just was not worth it. It wasn't worth it, not to me. Because in the end, it would have been my ass on the line. Actually been out there in real life. It's a pretty nice drive to go down through here early. Used to haul glass bottles down this route. Glass bottles, you know, like the old Coke bottles and stuff, but these were brand new ones. That and I think there's whiskey bottles too, I think I'll. And it's gonna go, we can't come this way. No bullshit, we can't too, and watch me. Back nowhere. Say stop me. Hold my beer and watch this. I don't believe it was restricted either, not in real life. they're ahead of us. I don't think it is. Could be, but I don't think it is. Beautiful country. Come on, car. One of these days we'll go through here and we'll hit all these scenic overlooks and stuff. I keep saying that, it hasn't happened yet. Can't find to grind it. Shit like this shit tonight. That's awful. Closer and closer. Break. Tell the runaway truck ramps, they look pretty damn rough. But it'd be a hell of a ride. One that I'm not willing to take. Everybody, welcome to Steamboat Springs, Colorado.
Go straight on.
Thank you.
go straight on.
Go straight on.
Left and then turn left. Turn left.
And we wait. Thinking about getting that Alaska North to the Future. Well, I got it, I just gotta install it. And doing like a little Alaska trucking series. Trucking in Alaska. Could be interesting. Would use like the Dalton Elliott Highway one, but it takes so damn long to get anywhere in that map because it's a 1-to-1 scale.
Ready to turn right.
Get ready to turn right.
You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
I'm not gonna be able to get it from there. Sorry about that. Why did they put like so close to the end of that turn like that? Come on, you can at least put it out here where people can get to the shit. There's something about purple and white on white background. Just looks pretty damn good. I'm gonna fix my skin for my truck, the Game Grumpy skin. Ladies and gentlemen, load to fill 198 miles, 634.7 gallons of fuel, $11,012 made. We're almost to market closure 25. A lot closer, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share. Leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.